stupid looking. Oh, no, that's the blades! That's the blades! That's the Want to keep up with the latest Camodo gaming videos? Be sure to subscribe and click that bell. Hello, YouTube. Camodo Gaming here, bringing you guys another episode of Stormworks, and I am here with Frantic.
Hello.
How are you?
Whoa. I'm good. How are you doing?
Well, so looks like we have a brand new creation to check out here today called the Arctic Rescue by Dogster 1999. So, Frantic, why does this have propellers on the side of it?
Well, I think it flies.
A flying boat.
We haven't tested that.
Yeah, we haven't tested that portion of it yet. So, in theory, you can fly the boat and then fly the helicopter off the back of the boat, right?
Yeah, I don't know whether that was... I don't know whether the helicopter is even supposed to be there on this version, but I guess it is. I don't know.
It might be kind of cool.
What's the point in having a helicopter on a helicopter, you know?
But if you need a little helicopter for the big helicopter to do, like, little rescues and big rescues, right?
I suppose so, yeah.
What is that noise? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I need to find a seat. Okay, I need to find a seat. Uh-oh, I'm hovering a little bit. Okay, I'm getting the weather station.
Okay.
Wait.
Helicopter mode does work.
That was that simple?
Yeah.
That is actually incredible.
All right, nice. We're flying. All right, Camodo. See you in a bit.
Wait, what do you mean?
Bye.
Wait, where are you going? Wait.
I'm going to get in the little helicopter.
Wait, there's beeping going on up here. Am I supposed to be concerned by that, or?
I don't really know.
Frantic, I'm not 100% sure this is stable. It feels like it's moving. Let's see. Desired altitude. I'm going to punch in a number here.
It seems fine.
You say 150?
I mean, it's not my problem.
Altitude hold?
Yeah, 150.
Okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, were we above 150, or is this good?
I think you're good, don't worry.
Frantic, you're scaring me. I don't know what you're doing.
I'm taking off.
Oh, that's what you're doing. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what's going on?
Are you
what's
sure?
Happening?
Oh, no. Nope. Okay. Okay.
Bye.
Well, this is kind of an odd sight. We just took a helicopter off. I'm not moving this, by the way, and it's feels like it's moving.
It's dancing all over the place.
The altitude hold, I do have it on. I don't know if it's exactly working. Frantic?
Yeah, it looks fine.
It's getting a little more aggressive.
Right, okay, hold on. I'll come back and land on you.
Yeah, good luck with that, with the bouncing here.
You are bouncing quite a bit.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I'm not doing...
Whoa!
I'm not even... I have no input right now. It's doing it by itself, I swear.
Is the auto hover on or anything like that?
Is there an auto hover? Let's see. Landing gear, landing brakes, port reverse.
I mean, it's a boat. Maybe not. I don't know.
Okay.
Ah!
No? Hey! you got to turn your magnet button on the bottom, Frantic.
I think they're on. They're on.
Oh, are they? Yeah, I don't see it lit up.
We're just bouncing around. Oh, no.
You know what? You might just be able to get the helicopter on and just jump out. This is stupid looking. Oh, no, that's the blades. That's the blades. That's the
My helicopter landed itself, too.
Your body just flew by my screen.
That is annoying. How did that happen?
You know, it's pretty stable now.
Is it actually?
It feels a little more stable. Okay, I'm going to come get you. Altitude hold off. Is it fly like a helicopter, I'm assuming?
Yeah, but your so your turn-aroundy bits are the arrow keys. Left and right.
It feels like they're reversed, like for what they normally are. Okay, I'm going to work on this. I'll be there to pick you up momentarily. If I don't kill myself. Okay, Frantic, where are you at? Are you at the dock or are you at the hangar?
I am right below you right now. I'm like in between the dock and the hangar.
You're in between the dock and the hangar.
If you could just land your ship, that would be great.
Do you want me to attempt to land? You know, I think it's got landing gear on it. Hold on. Let's see. Landing. Yeah, it's got landing gear.
Oh my, they come out with like big dolls.
Alright, I'm coming down there. I'm gonna pick you up.
Roger that. Whereabouts do you want me to be?
Maybe at the actual dock itself. Yeah, that way I can land on the flat area.
Alright, I'm gonna go down there.
Because this, why would I even amazing. Land on the water? Like, I don't want to land on the water, I want to land on land.
Yeah, that's true, because the land is a way bigger landing area, right?
Yeah, I mean, not really, but yeah.
search and rescue. It says it's search and rescue on the side. I imagine being rescued by a flying boat.
I don't know if I trust it. I'd probably just rather die.
Rather die.
Be like, I'm not getting on that.
Are you okay? Your back end looks a lot lower than the front.
It's doing a wobble a little bit, but it's fine.
It looks amazing.
It's fine. This is cool. This is a unique creation. Okay, hold on, working on it. Brannick, is vehicle damage on?
Yep.
Okay, that's good to know. Before I back this thing into the into a pole or something. Okay, working on it. Working on it.
No, you're good. Can you? You're right.
Y'all right? Okay.
Your other right?
It's doing. I don't know why it's doing it like this. It feels like the controls are somewhat reversed.
Okay. That's fine. Keep going that way instead.
Okay. Working on it. No. Okay, go down. Uh-oh. Are you sure this looks fine? You know what, Frantic? I'm just going to get in the water. How about that?
Yeah, lift your landing gear up first, though.
Okay, landing gear's up. Okay.
Nice. That goes up so quickly.
All right, here we go. We're going down in the water this time. Should I turn off flying mode? How do I do that?
Yeah, just do that. It's the key. Next to the key.
Okay, key. Flight mode. All right, here we go. Ready? I'm dropping from the sky. Flight mode is off.
Roger, dodge it.
I clicked the button.
Yep.
Oh, is it dropping?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it goes. Boom! Did I just crush
driving
you?
Forward.
No, how do you tell it not to drive forward? Hold on. Down. Down, down, propulsion, down, 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 reverse, hit reverse. Okay, there it goes. It's slowing.
Are you okay?
Yeah, we made it. We didn't die.
All right, I'm coming over.
Okay.
And I'm in. All right, good. Nice, good job. Good landing.
Yeah, that was a pretty sweet landing, if I say so myself.
What am I doing? Bottom connectors are on. Electric power. There we go.
Okay, so you're turning off the helicopter, which should, in theory, help us, I think?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe just a little.
It's like not having that extra blade running full speed is going to help stabilize this a bit.
There we go. Nice.
All right, you want to take over the flight controls, or... Okay, that's fine.
I don't know about that.
All right, ready to go back in the air?
I want to have a little explore. I mean, we could do, yeah.
Ah, here we go. Yeah, because I don't think I'm backing out of this area anytime soon. See, that feels good. I like how the, it cleared up for a little bit. I was about to say, the lag clears up pretty good once you get in the air.
Yeah.
Ah, that's nice.
You go back downstairs to eat some cake.
I feel like you could at least offer me cake.
Do you want an apple?
No.
I can give you an apple.
No, I want cake.
Brandon,
I will hit the abandoned ship button if you don't give me cake.
Please don't hit the abandoned ship button.
I don't know what the abandoned... What does that even do? I don't get it.
I really want you to do it now. Just do it. See what happens.
Do we want to hit it now? Or do we want to maybe wait a moment? Maybe we can... I mean, we're moving now. It feels like we're being successful at the moment. So I don't feel like we should ruin this quite yet.
All right. Whenever we're not being successful, you should do it.
Okay, I'm going to set the altitude to 500. So get ready for a climb.
I can't move currently.
Are you stuck?
No, I'm good.
All right, we're climbing.
I was holding a handle. Whoa, it's way bigger back here.
What do you mean it's
so
way...
So much stuff.
Hold on, I'm coming downstairs. I want to see the stuff. We're climbing right now, so it'll level off. You might hit your head once it levels off, though.
Oh, don't worry. I'm hitting my head anyway.
Oh, good. The
three
heck?
Wow.
This is actually impressive. Hey, what's the fuel thing?
I think that's just our fuel tanks.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, that's just our fuel tank. We could turn them off.
That's probably not advised.
No, I agree.
We're climbing right now.
Is it a med bay?
Whoa, is this the engine room?
Whoa.
Holy man, this is actually kind of cool.
Wow.
A lot of stuff here. Uh-oh. I think we just climbed our desired altitude.
Yep, there we go.
Yep, looks good.
Our boat has reached the desired altitude.
This is... Yeah.
What is this?
Dude, look at this engine setup.
They've got a lot of generators in here.
What's this button do? Oh, fire suppression. Shall we hit it?
No.
Okay.
I don't think so.
Okay, I thought
that might make us fall.
Oh, yeah. Let me get my fire gear on.
On the floor.
Really? How deep does this go?
Skydiving bay.
Wait, what?
We have a
skydiving bay?
Komodo, get in there.
Wait, no. What's this? What are these wheels? Is that the landing gear? Oh, I guess it's the landing gear that's up in here.
Yeah.
Hey, skydiving bay, you want to put scuba gear on?
or diving? Yeah, I don't know. I can't actually get changed down here.
I can't either because I have fire gear on.
What happens if we...
Hey, Frantic, step in there.
In where?
Right there. All right.
Oh, no. Please don't.
No? No?
Look at this.
Wait,
look at that.
Why would you have that? That just seems evil. Like, we couldn't just have a door on the side. Oh, there we go.
Ooh.
I'm
okay.
Uh-oh. You good? You good?
Yeah, I'm closing the door. I'm getting back up to the top floor.
Okay.
I don't know what else to do with this. What's this? Storage. Ooh.
Storage. I got storage on this side. What's up here? Is this like a theater? Wait, what's this? Hint. Door lock in control room. There's an interrogation room in here.
I want to go in there.
Go find the control room. Where's
we can see.
Door lock.
There you go.
Okay.
Go on in.
Okay. Here's the blinding light. Okay. Oh, I can't see. It's like literally a blinding light.
Where is she?
I can't see. Oh.
Stop. That's the point, I think.
I'll just close my eyes. This is fine. Wait,
where is
who?
Is she?
I don't know. Maybe she's at home?
She's at home?
You know, I always question a ship that flies and has an interrogation room. That just doesn't seem right.
I've never seen a ship with an interrogation room.
That's why I'm questioning everything that I'm seeing here.
Right, I'm going all the way back up to the top, and I think we should test out that button.
Wait. Before we test out the button, we might, if we can find a way to get parachutes on, that might be advised.
Come up here.
Let me go dump my fire gear real quick. Okay, I'm going to dump this. Okay, do you have parachutes up there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That doesn't sound convincing. Do you actually have parachutes up there?
Yeah.
That doesn't make me feel any bit better. Okay, I'm coming up there.
I got one parachute remaining.
Oh, so what do you think abandoned ship does?
Oh, I mean, I would assume that it's for water mode.
Oh, so you want me to drop us out of the air right now?
No, probably not.
Do you want me to hit the button?
Yeah.
Okay. Unlock. Okay. Ready? Wait, are you hitting both, or?
I think we should probably hit both, yeah.
Okay. Manage ship.
Alright. Okay. What's it doing?
Wait. Wait, are we dropping?
It gets on.
Frantic, we're going to drop on the airstrip. We're not even going to be anywhere near the water. Oh, no, we put the landing gear down.
Oh, wait.
What?
I jumped out.
What do you mean you jumped out? Uh-oh.
We're in the Arctic, so I'm going to freeze.
Oh, this is going to hurt.
Whoa. Are you okay?
I actually think this is okay. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Broke the landing gear. I mean, the landing gear kind of absorbed the fall, but I don't... Oh, I'm getting... Oh, no, the alarms are back.
Oh. Yeah, I mean, there's a collision warning there.
Yeah, there's a couple. Frantic, we broke it. Actually, you broke it. I didn't break it this time.
I was expecting that to happen, to be fair.
I'm turning flight mode back on.
What's it doing? It's upside down.
Uh-oh. Frantic, where are you at?
I'm parachuting down.
Oh, yeah, I'm unfortunately in this. It is a little laggy now that it's colliding with everything. I'm gonna try to get out of it real quick before it does like an alligator death roll. Oh no. Okay, I'm trying to get to the door.
It looks fine.
So I have a feeling the abandoned ship button is literally just the horn. I think the turning off the flight mode's what kind of screwed this whole ordeal up.
It's probably true. That's
also true. I don't know what's happening right now. I think I'm trapped in the side. I'm going to drown here.
It is upside down?
It's upside down, and I'm stuck in a wall currently. So, Camodo's going to perish here.
Best.
Oh, and can I go under this? Oh, and I can go up. Okay, here we go.
If you do die...
What?
Can I have your computer, please?
How much would it cost to ship it over there?
A lot. Probably the price of the computer.
Probably the price. How about I just send you the price of the computer?
There we go.
All right, Frantic. All right, cool. I'm going to get rid of it.
Yeah.
I think we've broken it enough.
Nope.
There it goes.
Boop. It's gone. Nice.
That's how you get rid of your problems.
Oh, did it work?
I think it did.
Uh-oh. I'm not over there.
Uh-oh. I think okay. There we go.
Have you got it?
I deleted it. Now we have our frames back.
Oh, nice. All right, well, I'm going to run over there.
Yeah, just go ahead and walk over here.
Interesting.
Well, that's a really cool creation. I mean, that's a thing.
Just a bit laggy. I think that's its problem.
Yeah, a little bit laggy. But everything extraordinary in Stormworks is a little bit laggy in multiplayer, right?
Yeah, true. Yeah. I think maybe if it didn't have that little helicopter, it'd be less laggy, but I'm not sure.
I think potentially. Yeah,
I see you.
Can you see me? Am I heading towards you, or...?
I'm in the water, on your left.
Oh. Okay, coming.
I'm swimming. Hello.
I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Hello.
I'm not swimming anymore. Hello.
It's a bit cold out here.
Yeah, I mean, it's shorts weather really, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just shorts weather. Well, that was pretty fun. We have a pretty awesome creation. We, of course, did about what normally happens, but...
We destroyed it. Yep.
I mean, you clicked the button. I didn't have anything to do with that one. So
maybe
go check out Frantic's channel.
Likewise.
And thank you guys for watching and subscribing, and we will see you next time.
Goodbye.
Bye.